What are you doing, bud?
I can't move! Okay, relax your fingers. We don't have time. Just let go. Be in the moment.
I am in the moment. It's a terrible moment.
They're right there. They're gonna see you. Miles, you gotta unstick. What do you do to relax?
Relax.
Needless to say, I'm back.
Oh, for crying out loud.
Calling it quits now, baby, I'm aware. You're
ah! Teenagers, just the worst.
Miles, where did you go?
I'm right here.
Where? I can't see you.
I'm right in front of you. Can Spider-Man turn invisible?
Not in my universe.
You just poked me in my eye.
This is incredible. Some kind of fight or flight thing.
What's that?
Oh!
Act super normal.
Selecting a bagel.
Spider-Man?
You know, that's funny. I get that a lot.
Hey.
Spider-Man? Hey! He took a bagel!
All right, time to swing, just like I taught you.
When did you teach me that?
I didn't. It's a little joke. Team building.
Hey, hey!
All right, you ready?
Of course I'm not ready! Go! Go! I can't do this yet!
Everybody knows that the best way to learn is under intense life-threatening pressure.
Oh, come on, come on, come on.
What are you doing down there?
I run better than I swim.
You gotta swim or they'll catch you. This is what you wanted. Aim with your hips. Look where you want it to hit. Double tap to release, and whip it out again.
Okay.
Whip, and release, and whip, release, whip,
and release.
You're an actor. Whip, release. Feel the rhythm?
Release.
Good, Miles.
I gotta say, you're amazing, man.
We're little teens.
Me as the teacher who could still do it. You as the student who can do it, just not as good.
I'm proud of us. Is there something you want to say to me? Oh,
Peter!
Hey guys.
Wanda?
It's Gwen, actually.
Oh, you know her. Very cool.
I'm from another dimension. I mean, another dimension. All right, people, let's start at the beginning. My name is Gwen Stacy. For the last 2 years, I've been the one and only Spider-Gwen. I joined a band, saved my dad. And one day this weird thing happened. And I mean, like, really weird. I was blown into last week. Literally. I landed in New York, but not my New York.
Let's go.
How many more spider people are there?
Save it for Comic-Con.
What's Comic-Con?
For the last 22 years, I thought I was the one and only Spider-Man. I'm pretty sure you know the rest. You see, I saved the city, fell in love, I saved the city some more, maybe too much. Then like 15 years passed, blah, blah, blah. I buried Aunt May, my wife and I split up. But I handled it like a champ. Flash forward, I'm in my apartment doing push-ups, doing ab crunches, getting strong. When this weird thing happened, and I gotta say, weird things happen to me a lot, but this was real weird.
My name is Peter Porker.
Spider-Ham, Spider-Ham, friendly neighborhood Spider-Ham. Spins a web, that's the gig. Kinda weird, cause he's a pig. Look out, here comes the Spider-Ham.
Flame out!
Life is a plate of bacon. When trouble's in the making, you'll find the Spider-Ham.
Spider-Man Into the Spider-Verse.
What a pig.
I'm right here.
Only in theaters December 14th, rated PG.
Yeah.
Gotta go.
If you want me to drive you, we gotta go now.
No, Dad, I'll walk.
Personal chauffeur going once.
It's okay.
Seriously, Dad,
Walking would have been fine.
Breaking news, Spider-Man saves the day again.
Spider-Man. This guy swings in once a day, zip-zap-zop Nancy.
I know.
Accountability.
Dad, speed up, you know these kids.
Yo, Miles, man, you get arrested?
Guys, don't cops run red lights?
Well, yeah, some do. But, not your dad.
In your universe, there's only one Spider-Man. But there is another universe. It looks and sounds like yours, but it's not. My name's Miles Morales.
Hey, kid. You're like me.
How?
I knew my day would come around this time.
I know it's complicated. Just had to get my soul free. You want to know what happened
to you?
I can teach you to be Spider-Man. I love this burger. So delicious. One of the best burgers I've ever had. You have money, right? I'm not very liquid right now.
I think you're going to be a bad teacher. How am I supposed to save the whole world?
You can't think about saving the world. You have to think about saving one person. One thing I know for sure, don't do it like me. Do it like you.
Brooklyn!
You gonna stop us now.
I see the spark in you. It's amazing.
Hands up!
Whatever you choose to do with it, you'll be great. I love you, Miles.
Yeah, I know, Dad.
You gotta say I love you back.
Dad, are you serious?
I want to hear it.
You want to hear me say it?
I love you, Dad.
You're dropping me off out of school?
I love you, Dad.
Look at this place.
Dad, I love you.
Dad, I love you.
That's a copy.
Time to swing, just like I taught you.
When did you teach me that?
I didn't. It's a little joke for team building.
Hey, guys.
Okay, who are you?
I'm Gwen Stacy.
Come on. How many more spider people are there?
Save it for Comic-Con.
What's Comic-Con?
Let's go!
What makes you different is what makes you Spider-Man.
My name is Peter Parker. I'm pretty sure you know the rest. I saved the city, fell in love, then I saved the city again, and again, and again. Look, I'm a comic book, a cereal, I did a Christmas album, and a so-so popsicle. But this isn't about me. Not anymore.
Spider-Man swings in once a day, zip-zap-zop in his little mask, and answers to no one. I love you, Miles.
Yeah, I know, Dad.
You gotta say I love you back.
Dad, are you serious?
I wanna hear it.
Look at this place.
Dad, I love you.
Dad... I love you.
That's a copy.
Ladies and gentlemen!
My name is Miles Morales.
Brooklyn!
I'm the one and only Spider-Man. At least that's what I thought.
You ever hear of the Super Collider?
You're gonna love this.
Dimension opening now.
You're like me.
That's impossible.
All right, kid, listen up. This fry is your universe. It's soggy, it's weird, it's gross. And this delicious normal fry is my universe. So you want to learn to be Spider-Man.
Can you teach me?
Yes, I can. Time to swing.
Ah,
good, you're doing it. Double tap to release and whip it out again.
Okay.
Whip.
And release.
You're a natural. Whip.
Hey, guys.
Who are you?
I'm Gwen Stacy. I'm from another dimension.
How many more spider people are there?
Hey, fellas.
Hello.
This could literally not get any weirder.
It can get weirder.
Okay.
We need to get back to our universes soon.
Brooklyn is going to collapse. My family lives in Brooklyn.
Whoa.
Miles, what's wrong?
This was never your city. It's mine.
If I don't destroy the collider, none of us will have a home to go home to.
Remember, what makes you different?
Let's go!
Is what makes you Spider-Man.
Officer, I love you.
Wait, what?
That way. Other way.
Do animals talk in this dimension? Because I don't want to freak them out.